Hi, everybody. It's Matt McCord here, and I'll tell you, man, these blood pressure medicine pills are, I got to take 7 of them, and they made my hair grow like crazy. That's the one good thing about it all. The other parts of me doesn't work very well, but I got good hair now. You know, and I found more tapes. You know, in the 90s, heavy metal was a bad word, and I just couldn't get booked as a heavy metal band, so and I was tired of it anyway. I wanted to try my hand at stand-up comedy and a comedy band, so I became Madison Avenue after being a doctor, Dr. Mastermind. Hey, visit my website, our website, usmental.com, and all the stories about everything is up there, and the show times, and well, I want to thank you for watching, but tonight we've got a special treat for you, Madison Avenue fans, and it was a big hit down at the cable access facility. No, we did a lot of shows, but we also played with a lot of big bands. This time we were at Satyricon opening for Exodus, and also on the bill, my good friend Dane Peterson and his band Fall From Grace. So let's just dive right into it and check out Madison Avenue. The band's actually called the Bloomstone Brothers. We're the Bloomstone Brothers. The Bloomstone Brothers. We even have a theme song. And it's pretty funny. Kip Thorne's on guitar. He is a guitar player from the Evil Genius Band. And John Donnelly on bass, who is a singer for a band called Finn. And the drummer from Johnny Limbo and the Lugnuts, Mongo, was our drummer. But this one was a special show. Unfortunately, didn't find any video of Exodus with Paul Bailoff. And that would have been great. But here we go. This is Madison Avenue and the Bloomstone Brothers live at Satyricon. And I think it was 1992. And so, let's go. Rock 'em out, man.
Thank you. You love me.
for watching. And thank you for watching the Ozzy Osbourne show with Dean Casanova. And that was great. Dean contacted me and said, "Hey, man, that was great. How did you, where'd you get that footage?" I said, "Dude, you gave me the tape." "Oh, okay." But he just played here with Journey and in March. I don't know when this is going to air, but man, I heard him sing the Mother Father song, and God, I don't know how he hits those high notes, but Dean Casanova was singing the whole Journey concert for a while before they found Arnell. And he's an amazing musician. I'm so glad I could help him get into the big time and stop wasting his time in Salem being held hostage for a couple of buds of crappy weed and $5 worth of gas. That's what Jeff was giving him. But, hey, thanks for watching the show. Go to usmetal.com, and I'll see you later.